Now here is the secret to what makes today's project possible. No gap. Oh, we're getting spherical. We had Trevor 3D print us some special jaws that are gonna suspend this sphere in midair and hold the cage at the same time.